What up, YouTubers? Alright, so I think we're gonna get strength up to like 15 or 20, and some nice fellow donated this steel longsword because I'm broke, and I didn't want to continue using that dagger because that's bad. So yeah, 15 strength, and I think we're gonna go mining afterwards. Get some tin and copper, make some iron, get smithing up, and that'll be this video, I guess. Alright, well, I'm gonna pause the video. I might unpause it, like level 10 or something, talk to you, see what's up. But 15 or 20 strength is the goal. Alright. Oh man, I'm so sick of killing strength now, and alright, I'm gonna keep killing chickens until I get 10 prayer. Yeah, I'm just gonna get 10 prayer. Probably had to kill a couple more. Yeah, I'll unpause the video when I do get 10 prayer. And then we're gonna go mine. Go without having 1,000 feathers since I'm already this close. And of course, it doesn't give me a feather. It's pretty cool. No feathers on that raw chicken, but it didn't drop feathers. Where'd the feathers go? Fall off them and then disappear. Wait, why am I still killing chickens? I'm so used to it. Been doing it for too long now. Alright, time to go. 10 prayer, 15 strength, 5 attack. Autumn voyage. And we got a strange fruit too. Bronze pickaxe. Time to go. Get some tin and copper. I think we might get like, I don't know. We're not gonna go based on a level. We're just gonna get 50 of each, so we can make, actually, yeah, 50's good, 50 of each, 50 copper, 50 tin. And let it begin. Good, nobody's here, so this should be simple. Alright, well, I'll unpause the video whenever I feel like it. How do you like that? You once again, what a surprise. I think I'm gonna get 100 of each. I got 55 copper and 54 tin, so yeah, I'm gonna get 100 and then I'm gonna go smelt them in Salador and then go smith them in Varrock West. Yeah, in fact, you know what, let's just have a walk back. I'm not gonna pause the video right now. I want you to watch me walk Yeah, so we're at 13 mining right now. Probably be a little over 20 or so, maybe just 20. I'm not sure. We're gonna do some copper here since they're mining tin. Try to get along with these people, you know? That's what you gotta do. Just get along with everybody. All right, well, I'm gonna pause the video now. With this let's play, I want to kind of make it a quest guide. Like, I'm gonna be doing all the quests on this account, and I'm gonna be recording them all. That's gonna be a part of the let's play, but it's also gonna be like, if you need help with a quest, you can watch that specific video, and it'll be like a quest walkthrough. That's gonna be a cool thing about this, and you know, so. It's not only a let's play, but it's gonna be a guide, a walkthrough of the game. So, just a heads up for future reference and where this let's play is headed, you know. But yeah, pause the video again. Pause the video and let you know what's going on. So, we got 150 of copper and 150 of tin. Guess what that means? Yeah, it's time to smelt them. Two iron, so 14 of each, and we're gonna go over here. So pretty much we're gonna smelt them all. Well, I'm gonna smelt them all. You're not gonna do anything. You're just gonna be sitting there watching, which is great. That's great. That's what I want. Yeah. Okay. So yeah, I'm gonna do this. Unpause the video when I'm done, and then we're gonna go smelt. I'm gonna go smelt them in Barak, and that'll be the end of this video. So, yeah, talk to you in a bit.
Thank you.